TV utheri wa ruriri tafarira ni urigitani mukaruga kunyita ugeni na neo tuguthie na mbere mahinda mau twagikorwo tugitigerio na nitugukorwo tukinyitana na mundu gitwo Stella Mwende ni njitagwo Helen Muthoni tuguthie na mbere na kuroro horo wigie mahinde na twarutirio haria kianda twambatite uguo haria ha maru hau niho hakoragwo na maundu maingi muno 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 na nikio nguheaga kanyaga kuria kiuria utumaga kuri 0701 17 17 17 ugacokerio ororo haha nitugukorwo tukiririkanio niki twarorire kiumia kihituku iria yari total knee replacement ni haria ngikorwo riu cartridge ciaku ciari ndie ciothe hatire repair Stella ngiguteithia nayo uthiaga haria riu ugagicenjio ugekirwo cartridge njeru na niwatuonirie uria ciekiragwo karibu sana
thank you
Yes, no uturirikanie hihi niki gigituma mundu akinye ni agucenjio ni ta ngari irutwo kuguru guku ikirwo kungi na ihenya ugituririkanie hakinyaga ati hau
okay
yes
umwega umwega beta kwa Stella Mwende gorogo ni physiotherapist nike murigitani wa mavende muscles na bones togire physiotherapist akora wenda gitari wa kuthondeka mavende na atumagira methods ya exercises na manipulations ni kwa vote ko ku manage natumagira ndawa muno kana surgery and aku advocate for conservative therapy kana alternative medicine kokuo ntukoreto tuna series ya maru
niguo
na two episodes ago ni twari livro arthritis tukiuga arthritis ikora waina faces
yes
tukiuga riria wambeya kugia arthritis muno nambagire na the small cracks nondwa fluid ile ikoragwa in the joint kana mai marama korogo makiribricate joint mathira ni toroetha gya tugire kundu gwikumu riria mai mathira ni gutiga kwa kuna cracks riu riria joint fluid ile theni wa joint ya thira ne cartridge ne tiga kwa inyumu muno ikambiria gu crack ya thina mbere gu crack ika cause a bit of friction
yes
yo friction ni yugusaga riria wakunjura kuruke gukigwa gukigamba kakra undu
yes
so togire stage 1 dekorogwa ina symptoms no kakra sound yoto ndwa ku those cracking yeah they called crepitations stage 2 neto mbire nuko mbire kugwa ururi
yes
ugo waturwa swelling vanini na nuko gwa nginya takwa irurira mbire ya kunoga
okay
stage 3 na togire ku ina pain throat nginya gukunja rune ni thina
ni ruo
swelling ekuo nuraimba muno na nginya nwaremwe ni gukunja rufio kana gukunjura so it's only the 3 stages na togire tutiga kinya stage 3 tondu tukinya togire physiotherapist no vote muno gukutethia stage 1 kana stage 2 but ndo kinya stage 3 ikoragwa ina cartridge ikoragwa indie muno nginya rero kete physiotherapy no ithagira time ile ko spend physiotherapy nene muno
okay
nige tumi tugaga the health system kwa kuna referrals taruna nare muone we kana natakwa nina ndagitari wetu ungevota ku manage better ngagutuma weke akaeka urareka akanjokeria we
okay
so nige tumi togire toto ni replacement kwa kwa option ndidawa watweka snuagia stage 3 no kinya stage 3 arthritis so ndikoro kwa very painful kuna roro mwingi muno na swelling ni kuondra vota kukinya wega so kuka kuna madhena out of it
okay
kogwo tukiuga no weke toto ni replacement
yes
neo gotinia cartilage usoke replace we ni suma na ni vota ku grade wega muno after that tondu no can go to the full range of motion na utena pain kana swelling
dakika gotinia rohani ni kiri data ugandire na kyo tumira mitambo ini last week he mudu waragia suma icio cio stire yanaga ni kinyaga handu cio cigathira
no tondu ikoragwa ni vesa wa gap
okay
in between ivesa kwa gap na iga sokaye kirwa to silicones kuna silicones ya kirwa vuga tagate jelly silicone jelly nitakwera replace meniscus ile tukaria maybe next time
okay
sivesa wanginya cushion yako make sure it's duplicated to ne suma they actually metallic so all they need ni kanyamuvuga tagate na si sawa
okay
wega wasiti dokaga they have a lifespan of about 5 to 10 years maybe even longer akorwa ndwe overweight ongere overweight na obesity is a risk factor
kiroshi nyingi makeria
kana ya overweight the same thing kuwa na kilo nyingi makeria ongere it's a risk factor tondo wa ko loosen kwa joint yonu nduwa kumamiruwa muno.
Okay.
Yeah. So togire that is a problem.
Ah, yeah. Na utu maririka ni hihi kugera video. Uriyaga wagi. Uriya mwekaga. Toto no watu tariri kinyaga ikinya. Na niweka wagani utuhudiri ya maudoma ya.
Yeah.
Toto mamwe mudu no igwe ni sumo rekiro. O igwe odosyo ni ukulito hira. No le gedure na otherwise. Ni ukinyete stage ya stela kuira area ya mwisho. Na niyagi tutu warire ikinyaga ikinya. Raketu kuririka ni yenio duwari ya maki nyitra na idu mudhe nya wao mudhe. Uriya mwaja gereria ginya mwa kinya. Niwekira mudu usio. Shuma.
Okay.
Yes.
Kugo, inone video. That's a normal person. Eyo ni mundu akawainda. Eyo ni ruri akawainda. No rika na togire ikoina mabende mana.
Yes.
Ikoina cartilage ava katagate. No ni otuga ni cartilage lakini na mabende mana.
Tugo?
So ni radhiru e sawa. This is a eno ni area kro. The
no.
Normal ni.
Okay.
It's a perfect ni. So tudi nambere. So nona iradhi wega. But ugu iradhi nambere kithi saka nugu iradhi nambere kikuraga. Togile osteoarthritis is an effect of ukura. Kana injury.
Okay.
Okay. This agogo. That is the top side. You can get arthritis. You can be yako.
Kureka.
Kureka. Nona nginyane kinyire vendere. Ino section yon the ikadewa.
You
can be yako kinya. In the event. That's why. Okay. That's why pain. Nenyingi muno nginyane lora kunje. Rune. Ne,
okay.
Na. Ruwa nituwa the operation. Nituwa tiniangodi. Na to soke turute kuka patela.
Yes.
Aniko tu kwa delio munde. Madina mako.
Okay.
Then only one of the problems tu kwa tu carry redia. But rio ni arthritis. They affected te erure u. Doka wale katinua. Wala vonde vena arthritis. Ana mwena wae guna mwena wande. Ana patela. Waka kanini. Na to gire geta kwa patela. Na kone katina ua. Ege kiruwa suma. Ika replace wana suma. Ida iva na katridire. Tu nirele embega.
Okay.
So ino ni ya mwena wae guru. Yoni ebendele ya guru ya mwena wande, ebendele ya tanginya korea kadhungware, and then this is the patella. Ika fix wogwa,
okay.
Kina sokanwa.
Ore irure yeah. Nana.
Yeah. Kina?
Na he mudu roragia, mudu dage kuheha. Ewo soka the same.
No. Maroragia with the normal knee.
Okay.
Nisa nanginya kura wena the normal knee. Na ananginya therapy, ugo nungo tuweka katuroragia the normal knee.
Okay.
Kugo karodia. Nyeda tura assess kana orera mundu kwena thina no nginyoka oria mwana oria right usoke ku compare na mwana orona we wrong tondo vindingine withagira andu na matiko me the same
yes
ne mwana nginya muno muno si andu mundu ona kavindi aba kaumirite kuvua ngatire takadiete ku but if you look at the other side it is so there akora kai ku both sides that means it is normal for them kugotigana na ko kugo ni wega Mere, yes, tukotuna the atomical features, which should be the same. But ringin with agira protrusions, funny, which...
Okay.
Nyo dhe toke kotuna the same, kiria, with agira umuni round, umuni oval. Kugwa, it's good to compare and see what is the problem. Na the problem, yukaga, the other side is not the same.
Kugwa, kuro kedu ke mwe na umwe?
Na ke na muno inge.
Na ke na mweno siyo ge.
Yeah.
Wesawa.
Wesawa. Akora, kuro kumuni kura ima na uko ingo, tira ima, then there's a problem.
Okay.
Akora, munde maire ni maimbu. Nisi kwendo ma menyata kuimbaga magoro naturally so kwa magoro mode mairene mayimbu
yes.
Either there's a problem with your blood sugar which is normally rute atenede na physiotherapy
okay.
That means wago nuko de kuona mundu inge and that's why now physiotherapy ukaga danginya physiotherapist arorie amenye kana actually this is muscular ni maso irani sina then kana mavindi
yes.
Akora it's both sided then it is way past physio wago nukutumwa kwe dagitari another specialist
okay ni watu tariri he ugwati ukaga mudu agea kurumerera riu makinya maku imenyerera thutha wa surgery yo tutaririe mudu agirirwo kwirora atia kana kurorwa atia
ni togide after operation nonge nyonga soka kwe physiotherapist nindo ino ru ne joint ya niyo wekirwa
yes
ne kaundo mwiro temu menyeru Kugwa nuwago ni kudhomu idho kudhina kuguru kurenge, kugwa kuguru kugweko, we call it balance, nikuwa ku, nikuwa ndukadhi, kigwesa katoa nukugwa takwe, erulewe tayiri yaku. Muna muna tuwa mbagiria, lila u masaja likura kwa imuimbu, nukura kwa nduva takako, ukonja kuguru.
Okay.
Tondo, nuwiga kwa immobilized for 2 weeks, ndo gire 2 to 3 weeks. Ndo ngima dhe ata umundi oke physiotherapist, kuna physiotherapist rosio. Kugwa munda iga kwa wana plaster, kana kugorokero kuweka rekwe in the same position
yes
into immobilization for about 3 weeks. These are 3 weeks. Niyo za gira ni atweka stiff. nondo nyama iso ni iraturwa tondo ni ciathire theater rumu thagira turu tondo ke manage the pain the swelling na kugeria ku to get the range of motion to get range of motion ne range ya joint agone ko kethie koguru ya ni to get ni 175
okay
the 180 tondo de konje ka pio ba de go de ngithie fio avogo
okay
into the avenue could they throw out but ave go roko konja no ndo wake ao gete didn't allow
okay
konje ke on them ko 175 kogo to get the first phase ne ko diria ororo kwimba na ko get the range of motion
okay
once to get the range of motion then to kambiria ko exercise yeah exercise ne sia balance to get ngi jangu do mithe ko kurunga mana kuguru kumwe kukunja iruwe gwe variare re utakurodia
ne yes.
Utakwa proprioception na coordination wo coordinate maguru monde mairuda makuvota
uthie
no soke uthie na stance tigu kinyuguo
oh
mundu nakinyaga kwena ura mundu akinyaga kuma
okay heel,
ukuma na toes heel ukuma na toes
ni hari ure mundu agiru ukinya
ni mona akinyaga gu naturally
tario oh ni
naturally okay. It's natural ana mundu uko na kivie ugo ni wona makinyaga mundu akinyaga unless you flat foot
okay.
Flat foot ni makinyaga gu unless aso ngi mari saka na stance
okay
eh
ndo basta ndo horo wa flat foot hayo ni go kona kan yes
de mudo go to stella
Ah huti akiria tukwaririria muthenya wa muthe.
Yes.
Na kiuria akiria gweigire ndiwe kana ni irahutania na kiria turarora muthenya wa muthe kana ni imwe. He mundu ranjirite ndimuririe. Mwana wake arathire thibitari arero ena chondromalacia patella. Ndiwe kana ndathomore ritwa
riu
riugago.
Yeah,
ni kuhando hetetie. Iyo niki?
Kamwirona. Ni kwimba kwa cartilage.
Okay.
In patella ni kavini karatugire kanini.
Yes.
No ni levinda kare na arthritis ni kavingurire wethera na koneka ni kare.
Yes.
Then chondromalacia patella ni yokaga in the younger group, the active age between and wakuthakania the normal tondo most of the patella issues issues that affect patella and tendons siokaga nondo wa overuse
na patella neka yedika uathwa
kau kanini
kau ga flotaga
kana to ugire kagwa no gwakithi no directions ogwa ni kuvutia ga kuugwe ni karathi
ni twakwiririe
up down side to side across
yaku
yeah
ko ni karathi
akwa ndi igore yakare
Stephen
ekoga data tarekia ni kwotera
ni kaitara ga igwe
ni kara
ni ga kuthie ni kokau
yeah
ri condition
yo
ni
riko ni kwimba kwa cartilage yo ni katugira both in the same cartilage buva kugo ni kwimba kwa cartilage yo ina bavu ni ya patella
okay
kugo ni cartilage is very specifically eyo ivaundi ni kwimba ni kwa imba kanondo wako nogwa muno
okay
yeah tukwena sana singitha kaga buza madaka kuma kero nginya kevua wana dia maraka
tuno kwa
ni madaka ka muno
yes.
And again andora me utaga wera maturity maru kana magesi kutaga
okay
Rewasion
ni tari
plumbers
oh yes matinda makurumete
painters ni siande muno
nisogwe
si anybody who squats kana agaturia marumu no
yes
nundo agaturia marumu no nura subject pressure wando very specific kogote arthritis yone kwimba tukwa eruru na bogo nuno thagere eruru dio riene ne rimbu
okay
na ririka tukire arthritis imbaga at stage 2 na nekora wege cause crepitations
yes
kogwa konde na crepitations da kukamba kukuru kweru na nerimbu bounde nuko gwono kuvutwe neva imbu bounde
okay
akure yeko go that's called chondromalacia patella it's not arthritis
okay
yeah tondo arthritis the main characteristic ne yo kukuru sounds ne kwerarika this one is not kureka kwe imbite tu
yo
jeka imbeke gwa ya nuga kana yatweka overstressed yeah
na na inge no horo cio ni maratumo hare na no mututeithiririe kumenya ni acio ainge marutaga wira wao ringe maskuutete kana guturie maru nyandikiro hare 0701 1717 rikana ni thomaga sms cieku ona cio yetuga gucokeria ni tukiingere ri muthenya wa muthe
okay
yes
one that is one of the topics tuko ri munde lakini leo tu nitwa cover to the next ones kugo munde ni kwena tore tendons of the knee
yes
tokia tendons kagate
kunyiti dani ya maso bone
muscle to bone into the joint tugo
yes
yes kugo kwena eno muscle ya thigh eka dirabu muiso e tendon eto mito kire mbisa redia kwena something white rather yes. Jata up no kwedhira eh. Maso e kedhira e white eh. As long as it's white yadhete ruko tonya kwe kwe bones kwe ne kwedhe kunyitirira joint ne kwe vote ku create eyo movement ndo mato kire maso niso ikireta ka movement in the joint yes. Nise igusagia joint ka straightaru tarirora na go straighteneru no nginya maso ino yava mbere enyive ino yavuva nayo e stretch Negu eru na reore, restraten. Teta kwa ni flexors, ni extensors. Tondo kwe na rea mateta kia kukonjura, na kurea mateta kia kukonja. Nenu wanginyama karuta wera, ita kwa antagonist muscles. Emwene ya kukonja, yungine ya kukonjura. Kukume okay. Tutaka wera the same, marutaka wera opposite.
Okay.
Oyo ya kukonjura, oyo ya kukara kukonja. Ya, kukengi stretch yungi kukara kukonja. Okay,
yes.
The same thing.
Nitu wako nyita.
Yeah. So the tendons, togia tendons, hii connecta ka muscle to
bone.
Yeah, in the joints.
Yes.
Kukwa ntuagiri ya kukwa kuna tendon zigiri. Kwa nwari kana. Kukwa kuna tendon ya kuma quad. Ino maso ya hapa mbele.
Yeah,
ega connect to the patella. Mm-hmm. Ega soke kanyuru kambi.
Mm-hmm.
Kukwa before the patella. Ino maso. Ito kwa quadricept maso. Kana quad. Mm-hmm. In short.
Okay.
Kukwa kuna quad tendon na patella tendon. Mm-hmm. Ya two tendons.
Yes.
Nise kambisa onigo katu wane nigo tovote kwa explain kuna ambisa.
Yeah, mudo ito fita mwe nori.
Eni, nise ino.
Thank you.
So, tuga maso neno.
Yes.
Ediraga. With a tendon into them. Ino lukwa isi ndure, nige tomi si red.
Okay.
Edo ne patella bone, vogo katakate, inyiteto wega muno, arafu, ega soke kanyurukena, na tendon inge.
Okay.
Kogwa tondo, eno ne quad muscle, eno tendon yayo, ega turuwa vogo, kaneno inge andhe. So these are two different conditions. Eno andhe, eta kwa patella tendinitis, tondo patella tendon ya patella.
Okay.
Tendon ya quad. Kogo those two are different. Kogo eno rirai inflamed inflammation of this tendon. Niwe na yaleweka MRI ileto patella tendinitis. Tutukotu complicate maundu muno.
Oh, okay.
Kogo neko tutakaga tu na tendinitis vugo tokeneke atukira kwa ne kwa nyimbo. Wena patella tendinitis ramina eno tendon yeru ne nyimbo vanini. Kana eno ya goro neta kwa paterofemoral patera na fima ehe ndere ta kwa fima
ene mo kugageria wara
no kutire patella femoral eno tendon eno kana neo in short unge meta kwa tendon aneo ne imbaga but rede wange kuvera diagnosis ta kwa patella femoral syndrome tondo the now I know ni ate nengo ko ni si presenta ka
yes.
Most of the time eno ekorogwa e and wale matengera ka muno
oh
gutengera na most of the time wanada matengera gym ta treadmill to get treadmill is the wrong surface for running the tena ngo ko tena muno to get treadmill is the wrong surface for running tondo ne ora tengera igororia vandu baumu just on a belt
yes
kwonda kwara tengera on a concrete concrete kana tama to get the wrong surfaces for running
yes.
Tengera vandu bena muda tu kano the tartan track kidia muna basi na huko igekiro stadium niko sisi kwa sembe katondo hiyo ne preventaga remember nini yo shock absorber ya mwiri ya kwa dida wa meva wrong surface and a irune rera strain muno regiosa pressure yo na most of the time era edisa gavane tambuda gira muno akirwa ina runner's knee runner's knee ne tendon sina si inflamed. Most of the time, the other when a patella tendinitis, mundo gusaga pain, the daran roka stairs.
Okay.
Eno na yo mundo gusaga pain, the daran bata stairs. Tondo, the daran bata stairs, neora ni diko. Remember, the rune de konje. Kogo the other ukonja ga erumo ukevieko ukiambata. Tondo, nwanginyo konja udi, especially ukiambata stairs. Nwanginyo konja rune wovote kuambata. Kogo eno no eda gerege turamuno, the daran bata stairs. Well, eno nayo, lidora nyururuka, urekele rule straight.
Yes.
Kukweka, ega press on the lower one.
Okay. Kukunu
edha gira, ukadhikiri ya mwere waku muno, nu edha gira, nginyawe mwene ukevota kuera, varatu rava.
Mm-hmm.
Yani, geto miru mwenye mbuka kakuko, dho mithia ni uko umenye. Eh. Otueke, wena diagnosis wa mwene.
Ni agwiteka ni ya nani. Nuroe iruria kule maudo maigi ugwa.
Wero oe wakwa.
Usosore na maema hiyo. Na nituwa kanirio. Na nizuwe ni urari kana yeto mihi ya kukamio.
Kana nige odhiyo waho bandage. Na watu erile bandage siyo hagwore. Na siyo hagwa na figure of eight. Yago yes. Nukwa ita it enough. Na tiko dhiro rokia just round in circles.
Maudo maya mwode. Nizuwe ni ugiete okimamenya. Na ukamenya iruria kune kilo gia fatamu. Nuroi wa
kuwa kiro siyaku. Neo show up so baya mwiri wako. Na nawe kura gina pena wakia rili. Yadu mtu wakimenya
nige. Nura minya kikinendo? Good, that's a ligament. It's a bit of a ligament. It's a bone to bone directly. Yes. Yeah. Bone to bone directly.
Yes.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Presentation to the same. Emo turaga egoro.
Okay.
So kareka nikap gaku. Nikap.
Yes.
Yeah. So emo egoro. Mm-hmm. Neto patellofemoral syndrome.
Yes.
Patella tendinitis A and B.
Okay.
So one is on top, one is below. Just like you can see here.
Mm-hmm.
Evende ni orere. One is below, one is on top. Nanginyoke vute evende. Oka ogeria kore swing backwards vanini.
Mm-hmm.
Tarua korora nyitava egoro. Oka ogeria kore gusia vanini towards bottom. Nuku uwa. Ah, korora eno ina deina nuku wege turamuno. If you try and push it up, kavendeka unekadhesaga, toge kavate kudhewega. So if you try and push it down, no kugwa patelofemoral egetura, kanaye sawa.
Okay.
Wagedha ku push up, nwedhagera, eno egetura. Most of the time, eno neakura waina dhina makeria, patella tendinitis. Nundua, yo overload, especially ya kudhiyo kinyururukaga. And a weight is a big contributor to yo patella tendinitis.
Okay.
Yeah, tondo toga nundua, wiga. Pressure oke nyururuka stairs.
No watu taaririo muno atengeri ni makorago makenyitwo ni thina uyu.
Yeah.
Hii niki kingikirehaga thina ucio tiga gukorwo ingi movement iyo. Kuhuthira muno.
Remember overuse
mm-hmm.
to get the main cause of tendon issues ni
yes.
overuse. Kogwo riria twekira high heels te singi monaga wekirite. Eh? Singi monaga wekirite ikoragwo si ni 6 kan 8.
Dikinyagia dikiragia.
Maybe ithano.
For
they are more than 4. Riria wekira isu sia more than 4,
yes.
ni stretchaga muscles ni ni forceaga. Nginya riria the next morning ni uso ogitugwo ni uko vivaya maru.
Okay.
Guturaga niki ni kunoga. So it's the same kind of thing we're talking about. Overuse, stay at the room or take a marathon. It's about overuse of your muscles. Like in the same manner, that's what you're supposed to condition your, to get toning your muscles. Yeah? O seke exercises vanini, imenyere, kirora enda seke. Kanto gire mwere urutaga wera nawe.
Yes.
Mwere tries to. Gijani nato gire mwere nagisaga, ili achba kogo tondu nwa menyere wikaraga nae. Ru mwere ukagiri yako, utawera nawe ukagiri yako na, uu mundo enda wikarogo, kogo tiga turutawera. Tuwikare ugo nake. Na kutina vato yako mwubura muno.
Yes.
Kogo didia wa kira high shoes, nugisaga some tension. Yo tension, ni masu kunoga.
Okay.
E kanogo kumithenye leitha tu,
mm-hmm.
you start getting ka pain fundi. But eno nerea pain uka ekira ice, it clears.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Erea di saka muno nerea, taru ya rana, sarea matweka.
No,
but it's the same concept, ni okay. overuse, ni kunoga kwa tendons. Tondo okay. tendons ni muscles, ni kudhiye. Nerea, ditumasi ya ora kuku. Hey, uno mire tuingorobe ya kega na?
22nd floor.
Tamakao tuite stairs, iso sionde? Mithenya iri.
Na ni uko gerera inge cie haria
meza 9 floor.
Kuwa tudi ya
24 floors.
Yes.
Oka mbata isi umeta madatu. Unge turwa muno ni maso sia kusionde.
Ona ndonge ukira.
Yes, but ne urira wa ukira.
Yes.
What hurts? What do you feel? Ukegota kwa rure tera na gukunju ka rionde. Kugo ni maso iria yatuma tendon igwe ni nanoga muno nginya ndire gota kwa ninge kunjure ni kunoga.
Okay.
So the same concept ya kunoga only that by the time ira tweka red teno gwe tweke red no nginya kurokora tengeraga makiria.
Okay.
Eka imba na ni gitumi tuoga these are conditions with agira na andwaya IV. Mato wa IV.
Eh
andwaya. Andwaya no tondo these are things they do frequently. Ada maisaga gym too often na ni gwe ni maade ko tengina stancha tu marathon anga dakai ni marathon
yes.
nembaga lakini nwanginya ogenuga condition mwiri waku
tondo sorry nikyo mudo era weke exercise onarere
eke exercise nigu avote kumenyera
yes onarere rafagu di marathon ndoga
yes.
yase rosine
nigu yago no weka almost a month of
okay.
doing the exercise nigu menyere that exercise muscle ya no quad muscle ino ya beguru
yes
etweke ni avota kumiriria exercise sisio.
Okay.
Ito miru the other way exercise igatweka very easy. Igatweka it's a normal pattern.
Okay.
But as usual, no ginyawa mberi na some pain.
Mm-hmm.
So get above the pain. And that's why these ones are minor injuries.
Oh. Yeah. Usi ni kito menyeriri horo mikanye heels mm. I think
so heels and area tendon ya affect muno ni Achilles no likanere inge yava vakuve na kadumwa yavuve akadumwa
yes
e karagogo
minima
no maliago no kwa straight ugo na nigitumi mwethe gwikira flat shoes etweka very very uncomfortable to ruko ragusia tendon the tondo amenyerire gwo ukinya gogo ru ino igatweka ega compress eka vivinyo muno
okay
rather we get flat shoes rather than ukinya uonde ega tweka it's very painful so it's the same concept again lakini eyo tweka gani ko tweka shortened to adapt to the high shoes ega tweka shortened kogo ori ego no kore eka yugo tigo
kogo
eka nyiba banini ega tweka shortened they adapt to ka short ne to miru oda gira no maget walk na high shoes everywhere na very comfortable toni mame nyerire
oneko uncomfortable with the flat shoes
and nikutaka uncomfortable ton runo dewa the flat shoes nongenyega ega stretch back to the original
oh
and tomu dagira mun betro munone ne kadongo akau
okay
toko kadongo
kadongo yes hena kedo kenge kosa gitika miratu di
so there are three main conditions ekorogwaino patella quad na area condromalacia so you preempted so condomalacia rune ne inflammation ya cartridge de kwa waya on the inside wundari
kugo mutumi odaka makete kigo ki unikine
kinene muno ni swelling tu ya so no wimbe abeguru no wimbe avande kana wimbe mwana wandari that's what it means those are the three main issues kugo ita kwa patellofemoral syndrome patella tendinitis kana condomalacia patella
Ekitiri ya nini mwerora likiorie ya kukana maoni nego korongishokeraria na mo mareo tumite kure 0701 17 17 17 dogadi haraya kereria twina dagika cigana ona haha ugithie na mbere na gutwarithia uria ungikorwo githondekwo maundu macio mothe wa kirwo ni tuguthomithetie uhoro wigie condromalacia eno ya generico
patella tendinitis
ne drageria no riu kamira tuthiete na mbere no ria mututhondekaga riu ri he mundu uroria uhoro wigie does taking the okra juice help in strengthening the knees ne joy free uria ngiamba gucokeria joy thufu thufu ni wambaga kuongerera calcium no macio mangiri ni ngukuriria kwi mutarani wa mirire miega mundu gitolio ndegwa ni ngumuria okra juice ni riko na kana ni teithagia no ungenda ni kii kingiongerera hinya wa mahindi gutumire oro haria theini wa Njata app na ni ukorwo ukiona maundu mega hau muthoni na dagitari muriega mikono inauma sana kwa joint na kugamba kukuku tafadhali nisaidie haya ucio ni ungi nake urakiuria uhoro wigie moko na guciria ni twahutirio ni mundu gitwo Stella ati moko matwaranaga hakuhi undu umwe na maguru na ni tukorwo tugicokerio kiuria kiugwiriro rasitu makure 0701 17, 17, 17, na dasia mukiraga sidoma. Samuel, uroiga, I got a motorbike accident, pole sana, na niko age 22. Swali langu ni, can I be done knee replacement at my age, na nimepatwa na arthritis. Onake udagitari ni ugu shokia. Isi ne njige. Dr. Mwende, asante ni mataro maku, maku iga mahede wega, kuguru kwa ibaga dhungwa ineneke na mwodo dagwete kana kuguduone, John Wanda kuma kerwa. Tegyo, isi negu na bere na gusidoma, owadhi na bere na gutuma. Diyo ito kwa bereria na kiri kumudu guto dagitari?
Kadungwa, kuimba.
Oh, wabia na dhuda, aki, netuki abia.
Ato wa John.
Yeah.
So John, kuimba kadungwa.
Mm-hmm.
Kana kiara yake nene with any reason.
Yes.
Kwena kendo twitaka gout.
Oh,
no korwe that's a cause. No korwe. So remember we said no need to make an assessment for me to be able to tell you ne arthritis kana ndwe kana kadungwa kana ligament. No ngiyangeka an assessment.
Yes.
Kwa koro wokire tukiroko ukithira ngurwa kuni kuimbu. Andwa dikana ukigwa kana ukithenyuka. Then that means it could be gout. Na gout normally are clear within a few days. But ekorogwa na ururu mwingi muno, but it also clears by itself.
Okay.
It amina wina a little bit of uric acid. Uric acid ne it's normal neta carbon dioxide ni goto ugire last time.
Yes.
Tuga gout ikosa kwa ne excessive uric acid. Tugire uric acid like carbon dioxide. Nyoma to breathe again oxygen toka uta carbon dioxide.
Yes.
Uric acid is one of the waste products in the body, but it's excreted through the kidneys. yeah mm-hmm. but through that kidney sa kuita rutawira properly yes. gera uric acid ambiria kutwika enyingi mm-hmm. in the blood na ne akimilitaga muno muno in the smaller joints yes. gera in the big toe mm-hmm. kana ankles kana knees
okay
anu gera nyaga utiasi andoketha ya tukiane kya imba mm-hmm. by itself na muno muno tugaga nenjo vire wanyire miaka gipau kana nyama choma irauka
ne moigu horosia we urorete kuyonoreria johi ire tisigana na thigu kwino Umenye, it will come back to haunt you.
10 years later.
No, you go kagukure hera dhina. Na neo stela ato iraga. Tunyue na kifasi. No, fasi riri. Rame na matika anyue?
Anatutuga wala kunyua. Tutu ni mabende tu.
We araku, iraniki egeka. Iko kake ha kunyuare ni matua maku. Tuko heaga umenye na yoga etu ira matua maku. Okay, haya. Kuku wa mudu kito John, echo assessment?
Echo assessment, nikuwa menye exactly nindwe kila cause pain yo.
Okay. Mm. Mudu kituo Samuel na kenyo ya wa motorbike accident, mm. hage ire accident ye na aduthi, na ni wa miaka just 22. Iwa roli ya tiriri. Can I be done knee replacement? Gwe shirene toto knee replacement at my age, nena arthritis?
It may not be that much, not to that extent. 22 year olds, we were young enough mm-hmm. to repair eruriwu.
Okay.
So, nendo exactly kia happened ni wele na motorbike.
Okay.
Ni kwa fracture rile. Uh-huh. Tondo, ananginya kwena fracture, kwena fracture ya kneecap.
Mm-hmm.
Nwede le kneecap, wadingandhi na vinya muno e crackete, kanetwe kete broken, kanega shatter into small pieces.
Mm-hmm.
Le shatter it into small pieces, Udi sagadeta eke kirwa ntakwe connecta kwa to suma tutumo waya mesh
gai
nagaga tweka renge gaga tweka very functional after
kogo
you don't have to go to the extreme 22 years old there is still a chance to for your body akunwe vote kwe vodia
okay.
by itself
mm-hmm.
maybe mtrani tuko na extent area ya injury
uh-huh.
ako ni fracture maybe ni kuote kwa physio after remember to get a physio ni important muno kudhomithia rile watu weka injured
yes
no that there are so many other things happen
mm-hmm.
na kuremwa gutumira kuguru after is normal na nige to physiotherapist exists
okay. moke
makudhomithia muno na gatakwa kukinya stairs it's very easy
mm-hmm.
but rile wage injury watu weka tinungevo ta kukinya na kuguru ko that's when you realize it takes a lot of effort. Mwere nongi nyoka utawela is a system. Niguo vote kukonje la kuguru wekinya gandhi.
Okay.
So maybe what you're missing ne area to rehabilitation after injury.
Okay.
One way, utomira kuguru, one way wekinyanga, one basically rehabilitation.
Okay.
Kogo it's good you go see a physiotherapist, niguo mm-hmm. physiotherapist. Usi ya kurolia, one ukinyete stage yereko, uvolete nginyako, naku guide uvatigadete.
Aya, no yu ni umwe mudu kuituo Samuel, oyu tuwe na kehani physiotherapist. Ugewe na beo yu screen ine yaku, yadike to physiotherapist. No mwadi kireka na umu uhorele madamu yetako
Juliet.
Juliet ni ya uwa dhirira haria makora guona ni ya kuwela ugofatara kena ke okono hee bisha waki huri ito. No, kena shioka na ugofatara
ije. Ah, okay. Indosyo nde nginyanda wile ranyo.
Okay. Kuma hauni mugu koro mkimuta idia. Uhoro wa agu wakona kuka mwiratu dhiete uhoro wegi tendons. Mikono inauma sana kwa joint na kugaba kukuku. Tafadhali nisaidie. Leo dana kitu era ni mguokoha. No aroga ni kutura muno.
Ni sawa as long as ni gamba kukuku ni arthritis. Yes.
Uh-huh.
So it could be osteo kana rheumatoid.
Kwa
hiyo voraise gere.
Ngira
osteo ni ukura kwa mavende.
Kwa mahidi.
Na kwa hiyo rheumatoid ni the normal genetic factor ukatweka uh-huh. wena eta kwa RF factor. Niliwa the laboratory ro ina RF factor ramina ina rheumatoid arthritis.
Uh-huh.
The osteoarthritis. Ndio tumito ngira osteoarthritis ndengithimeka wiro atwina. Wina arthritis kanduri.
Yes.
Ni mwana gato rando wina arthritis akadhi akadhi mwatela baka ukakaretweza lezo ndire.
Mm-hmm.
Lakini mwabene ni makorire.
Oh.
Kugwe yone yone uga osteo.
Mm-hmm.
Kugwe as long as ni marari ra.
Mm-hmm.
Mwabende. It's not normal for mwabende kulira. Ira mina cartilage ya kunira. Nira adhira. Nira tweka. Nira ni kuna a lot of friction in your mm-hmm. joint.
Nira
friction
are, yeah, no?
ne. Early signs of arthritis.
Okay.
So don't let it go to kuimba na gotura muno.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So dori wewe ego koro ere stage yege.
Ere stage yege. So the more you stay with it, the more stages siku ngerereka.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Nitu shokere uha tendons.
Tendons. Okay. So tendons. Ure waga nukweka. Tendons waturuwa.
Mm-hmm.
First 3 days. Akwane fresh injury.
Mm-hmm.
Ice.
Yes. Barafu.
Ice.
Kedo kehehu.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
na akwandise ni ketura ice the tu njata app
yes ni tu atare ndie
wekire ice mm-hmm. akorowena ni support ekira ni support ni mm-hmm. wovote ko nyivanyivya wimbi tondo this time tutali liver arthritis kuko mm-hmm. arthritis ni toge to kire my view
okay
with fresh injuries yoles ice or overuse injury de kweno gire kuko geria ko kuminogora
okay
but uranogora through ice
kuko ari ya danogio ni irato isi cia kwanjikiraga
mhm
ndaigwa riu ni haratura
ugekira ice it's even more effective
okay
very effective but to ugire nuge saga ice burn nise kanina gwetira bro ice burn ndego ice burn
asha
ice na my view is just extreme temperatures both of them
imone he hu feel
yeah ni mone magyo muno
magmagene mahio
so kuto ugire rira urekira ice rora ura ice whatever atura ugokogekira ice cubes hizo in a towel ugasokogekira towel yo mai duki naigirira so what you get is my men ambevo muno magyoka ngothire akutondo wekira ice directly ni gukuvivia
yes
yeah because that's another extreme temperature kuko okay. You can get an ice burn kuko ni gitumago ni gukira ekuore you can even use a normal cloth and a leso kwa nyo kire taururi
ayo marori ya terere gwito kuruta ice ko adire na fridge kana freezer
oi
no mahuthire mai mayo
it's effective
githie na hau duka ine hanyu reke ngoyire thi
supermarket
ni supermarket ire yakuhe nawe kana duka ire wonaga mena fridge ya soda hauja nginya koro ni mafreezer ga ime mwesi yao mahoya is
kanini tu
tikisi ari magu ima mere ne ithu twa gutuma mere ni stera aya abere
ice medenya mbere da turire wagya ninjori you ice mm-hmm. ice ni go thirie wimbi osio na pain
yes
what thirie those 3 days dogo nuka ko physiotherapist meet ugire ko ko physiotherapist what thirie the inflammation kwimba akono gero nda wale daktari nyo mm-hmm. isio ndawa
yes.
You come to physiotherapist after 2 weeks they ask ya mbere ko form nandi kana ska
eh
yo ska runi bomukagira kina again jata up umenyoro wa scars
yes
tondo scars hizo ni room niembo kagarugo clear your scar there to na ligament kana tendon injuries umuzo devu wa tendon injuries to ugire the one of the first things twekaga tendon na ligaments cause is applied na the kame. Directly kuko kira twekaga ni no tutumire electrotherapy machines ila sia physiotherapy one of them is called the ultrasound kana shortwave machine so it cause na marito mayekuyo
okay.
Ultrasound machine ni teria ya kuroria muona
Mm-hmm.
But ya kodi amona ni diagnostic tondu kwera sadia ino yetu ni therapeutic tondu kwera treat
nirathondeka
so okay. It's we can use the ultrasound we can use the shortwave machine
mm-hmm.
And there's another one now called magnetic wave machine
mm-hmm.
It's just on the where wasi ni kugeria ku increase blood supply vau tondu rasika stone ya sound waves yo sound waves ega cause mwere wegwe I think kwena undura thina mbere rure na nuru kwa disa ku respond ndakame ndakamerere au kareta ganake oxygen na ndakame i fast na ga healing very quickly
okay
kogo ako ni fresh injury after 2 weeks mireta ku physiotherapist ambe brachioscar asokadiria ku cause pain kire ultrasound data ndakame pain kadira
okay
vendingi ni dagira depending na physiotherapist waku no kire ultrasound no kire kengegeta kwa tense machine ya kugandithia
Mhm.
Ni senda tuwe tutive sana ganda wa painkillers.
Okay.
Ana tuenda gari wa bidia physiotherapist katika na painkiller.
Mhm.
Tondo ne tuenda kumenya ururu kinyite ku tuone
okay.
Ukithi ukivoraga.
Mm-hmm.
Tondo donge this a kwa physiotherapist ukadiruga ukomate na ururu mwingi makiria.
No
male uko subsidized.
Okay.
But yawe na painkillers mm-hmm. nure mawane ku grade pain yaku.
Okay.
Kogo ni wega ndiye ora vota ku grade pain yakwe mwene
mm-hmm.
na ndirote na painkillers. Kogo painkiller physiotherapist itakuwa tense machine.
Oh.
Tense ni tense but it's tanaga for transelectrical nerve stimulator.
Mhm.
Iyo tete ya kugandithia kare dia uregwa tarumu ndo na sciatica nduga okavo.
Uh-huh.
Ko stimulate nerve yo. So it has different modes. Note ke ni akugandithia,
mm-hmm.
kugandithia ni wonduke guoke turwa
mm-hmm.
kana go stimulate nerve riria na vetaruta wira. Muriagwe ni gukurekiruta wira.
Wagota nerve na he mudu kuretie horo wa kiuria ke haha kiana watu nilikuwa na shida ya nerves nilitibiwa na nikapona lakini niko na pain below the knee up to the ankle. Ushoita go mudhirimo okorone. Now ni haha. Ndere wi. Below the knee up to the ankle. Oh biro nena thutha. Nigikere nikira to.
Below the knee just means below the knee kuma vuerure kunyuruka.
Will that pain go
Jogu from Naivasha?
That is sciatic pain. It's like a sciatic nerve.
I have a lot of people who are not able to do it. Okay.
Na compression wewe okay, in three main areas ntuka discuss hiyo leta.
Mhm.
Na okay mgongore.
Yes.
Wayo ke kama so leta kwa piriformis kana in the thigh.
Okay.
Tondo niso niso pressure points. Anenga ammonia.
Aya.
Yeah. Ana wani to yakuno wego varenyi ever tete.
Oh yeah.
But nerves it's very ni wega uko na physiotherapist ni gwa kwereithie. Tondo vendenge no the kuinterfere nayo kana wethe ni mithege yange make munda ngwa sindano. Kide ni aganda fiu, ya remoni kuruta wera. So it's important to the one enda gitari kana physiotherapist. Physiotherapist neke the better option.
Okay.
Yeah.
Aya, uhuru wigi kondro Malaysia. Nitu watirie orea ogi hota kuta idia mwanosio?
Again, blood. The whole point is, narekia, yoni inflammation ni kwa inyimbu. Kuhunga kuvota kureta blood, vuvote kuvodia faster. Remember all these conditions ni siya. Overuse, ni kutumira muno.
Okay.
Kuko darage ya ni kugeria kunas. Injareo, first of all, ni rest, by the way. Ni kukura kwa physio after 2 weeks.
Yes.
Kukwezo wiki gire nurekira ice, noga,
okay,
uka rest. Walege ku rest, okay. Tuwekire atrasa, ni kukwote kuyo. Kwa increase blood supply. To increase blood supply, oxygen kwanza, ni kwa the best part of it.
Okay.
Kwa nundaka menonginye kareta na oxygen.
Aya. No tuirira muno yonekaga hari mundu ya huthira muno irureu. Wana kuthaka muno.
Wana kuthaka muno, kurungama muno. But kurungama excessively.
Ukuwaido?
That one
ni
now.
Affect.
Ukuwaido. Ukuwaido kete mungu wangu affecta kwa. Kana okay.
Sure. Yoi, ona kilo shirage die?
No. Kilo siya kunusu affecta geru. Tisu singesi yaku siya kutonyereria.
Tisu singesi yaku ingere.
Mugongo, maybe the load, yes. Mugongo.
Okay. Aya, kafute kutoka Kiambu, the giumuno, oratu, ira, nimekua nikiumo na joint. Do you can wait to rekiri yohoro wigi tendons? Todo isi shiwe ni joe na ikure ya mahida?
The main tendons, tuoga ni for the young. So,
yes.
Supply of blood is a key. Arafu, tukineka exercise. Physiotherapist, nangethiria session na ketemu ku exercise. Tununuanginya. The kireke ya tumire teno ni ambe ye kunoga.
Yes.
Kana itumike muno. Nuanginya tugeria kumidhiri ya niguwe ambe ye kuruta wera. Ikigusa katakuwa ye comfortable.
Okay.
Kuko baya tamitura adhiri ya kuwa di teno ni ya kunuanginya kuro e tondwega muno.
Na nituwa mwaniri exercise
ya maru. Exercise, yes.
Yes, nituwelega. Ohare ya anjata apa ustela lagu tuma. No ukoro kiona exercise ya iru. Na tuigire exercise isi ono shiekoni mudu wina dhina ono tari.
Preventative.
Yes. Ko prevent. Arawali ya nimekua nikiumwa na joint. Shida inaweza kuwa gani? Joint ni gani na uma mudogo tu waka
assessment.
Dana tuwela na ireko.
At the assessment.
Haya. The assessment. Niguwewero ni Stella. Supu ya angamia huponesha. Oyo ni ya hewere yokura yohoro wegi nike age nyua. Kuholia maru.
Tue. Nda kuruta wira na evidence. Dhupu ya mavene ni sawa. Nguwe
yes.
Lio ndegu wa ugira.
Yes.
Lakini tuwe tuwe nda kuruta wira na supplements.
Okay.
Baria tuwe na arthritis. Other than arthritis, tutena watu mire supplements. Tuwe ndaga tu try ku. Nerewa kila nda kame, really. Nekura geria kumiku mwere o supply nda kame vwa umakeria. So, mwera wa physiotherapist ni kugeria kuruta wira na body. Nguwe evote kwevoli ya ya umene.
Okay. Aya, sawa sawa. Nerves ni tuwa shoki ya hari na ke uroiga uhoro wege na kujikuna magoti.
Kujikuna?
Tidi dahi kwa dali ilithe ya umudu wito stela ya.
Maybe varicose veins. Nisema they are itchy.
Oh. Sitakere maru?
Ike vuvaya maru.
Oh.
Yeah, vuvaya maru.
Kugo
na varicose veins no koro.
Nishitoma umudu wigwe withwa. Aya. Arafu kumuta hivya thea?
Compression stockings. Naeke exercise ya maru.
Yes. Meta kwa dagitari. Makoro na aja siya na ihenya. Ni ato waniriye compression stocking. Nere kuna agikwira niko oge miona.
Naeke exercise.
Yes. No beredaya akwira kwa wabio. Thie ororo wono. Thimu wana duga thie. Ati wedo odeke. Ati udhie duka ine hare ya idoshi ya madhako. Pegorele stocking. One watu hirina idoshi ya madhako?
Stockings you can get them in pharmacies. Lakini nuanginya odhimu wane physiotherapist. Nibu
yes.
Tweke. Itwekenesa izirago tethia.
Okay. Mimi huumwa na the lower part of my legs. soul ikinya na mimi hukua nimeganda miguu always shida ni nini
kuganda ku magoro kurituha kana numbness feeling on a mureza ke draga maguru your dragging of the legs kana kurituva kana kuganda kana kugwa pins and needles za pins mundo ganda ke takora turatuna kunari all those are signs of nerve pains tona weto wotene muna to kembe dia shoes
yes
yeah those are signs of nerve pains na draga muno utuku
okay
yeah
haya Gogona shiuria tato ukinye, haudiwe kana heka odo wati ya oge mera, togedhie kumera. Grace Nioka, Aroiga, ningependa kuuliza, inafanyanga exercise na sahi na umu wa kutoka kwa paja, nifanye nini? Iwache, please.
Ekiero, kila atura.
Kila atura niki.
Na tiniekaga exercise.
That's not a cause.
It should be a solution.
It should be. it's just a means to be knowing what is the problem.
Okay.
Kerea, that's why tulauga assessment.
Yes. Oh,
the one a physiotherapist. Akwa tofota kukinya weto. The in 20 level 5 hospital. Nukwa na a physiotherapist.
Okay.
Mwere hithia neeriruwe. Nukwa nina kondro Malaysia. Nuwa undorie umbele kaneo.
Okay.
Na nyinge katea. Because it is easier. Rilea daktari lakuroria kakwira. Yes, niyo kanateo tono. Nukwa ndo katweke. Tula treat randomly.
Okay.
Kwa degetura, nukure kwa maso eton, maso is trained. Kana nikuwe anoga tu kawaida.
Okay.
So what could be the cause? Kana maso ya cramp. Nisi ana cramping, ni cause a lot of pain after in the morning. Maybe the career, the cramping, ni otuko mundo ake waga. Bidea curve.
Kivunga.
Kivunga, yes. Kivunga hurts the next day.
Okay.
Whether get a curve, you are very sore. So it can be many, many things at for a muscle to hurt. It just is not general. Negetumuga nuku deweke assessment. Nego mudavote wukwira neo kanateo. And then you also get precise treatment. Tewukura treat to kawainda.
Okay. Nanijoi nima kiwana ba eo e house screen ine area oku hura wari na Juliet ni oku eredera korea makora goto. Isi shiori ene njigi hare manadi ginya siya shi no nishingo. Daniel from Kagiwa Roiga Tiriri. Mimi nikiinama ninachoka sana. Ganito noga idu wa thejini. Nikilala na amka shingo imechoka zaidi. Ujionake atoto wara na haha iguru.
Nako anepilo yake kana matres yake taimbega but nokoro again wana spine yake nukile spine nila agere kwa adaptori oreka ako wena maga muno nigera gia kukutethia kwenama kuko maybe ne kukutethia kwenama kuko ratoma enoga so you need still need an assessment
okay
no muno nangivu toko kwera this is a precise cause ria time ukuonu wana it will be fake.
Okay.
Kukwira ugu.
Aya, nitwagiria fiyo gushoki iria dona tashiratu warana na kiria togo waragiriria. Ningependa kuuliza nikiamka, ninaamka nimeganda mikono yote mbili. Niko na sukari, arthritis na pia arthritis. Mikono huwa imefura asubuhi na kuganda. Nimejaribu nerve medication, lakini haisaidii, inazidi tu.
Diabetes could cause nerve issues, so it could be a complication of diabetes.
Okay.
Ugua uwa yonze ni nerves. Negitubia vetu nginyenda wasia, nerves. Kuimba njara, kuganda, na kugata kwa njara sindito. All those.
Ariga isiramu taidia, neje ni kumakia buno, kia kwanyo?
Manage arthritis.
Okay.
Agwa ni kumanage arthritis, but what the only thing nenge mmanajira, niyo swelling na kuimba kuka na kuganda njara. But erera cause ni? Could be diabetes.
Shukari, okay.
Could be. Tondo nokoro anayimete ngingo. Remember tu gira nafsi ya ngingo?
Nigo.
It could be from the ngingo, it could be from diabetes. Tondo diabetes also gives us nerve complications.
Okay.
So it is good. Akora sugar siya kuse within the ranges, then very good. Akora siya very high, manage that. We see atone kana. Yo numbness na swelling ne kudhye. Akora tevye. Siya physiotherapist. Nokoro ne nafsi ya ngingo iratuma. Tono muna gesa arthritis ya mabendi mangingo.
Aya, mera kiwa kelu ya kuhiga to kiumera.
Kigo?
Yes.
Tweke assessment.
Niko
toko watu ina precise diagnosis.
Yes.
Yeah. Niko vore spida.
Umudhe wega modu adhi assessment. Ona ataje tiegwe dhode kamusi.
Ana, okay, ya, riruage injury first few days ice. Then, akura injury, minor ones ni disappear gana ice.
Okay.
Akura ndira adhi. gosi a physiotherapist kanda gitari waku. Okay. Most of the time daktari wako na gutuma kwa physiotherapist. But wewe uko takuwa kanyamuga kasterage gutethia. Mhm. Uko wewe ndo gutethia. Tuko twesa na plaza.
Yes.
Third Parklands Avenue. Mm-hmm. Niyo njira ya Gakan, mm-hmm. Mwanuwe takuwa High Ridge.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Na tumuirire mwahure ya Juliet ni ya kukwadhiri rori ya kudhie. Ginyo koroni wa Kenya. Reketo tirihere hau tafarira mudhenya wa umu. Dhe kwa Jata TV tafarira ni urigitani mukaru.